side forward, close, out. Okay? Then, utilize all the moves that we did to the left. So this time, back ocho, down, right foot to her right foot to receive the barrida. I soften my knee inside, she softens her knee on the outside. I then move via my knee, straightening the leg. Make sure there's connection all the way with my foot to her foot. I soften my knee, and I receive the barrida. Again, I soften, she softens, I extend. I soften, she softens, I extend. And then we took her to her axis, like so. And then we're going to share the axis as I do a